All right, time to talk about weather. Brian is with us today. And you brought with you the rain. So we're kind of like,
unfortunately. Yeah. I know. Love you guys too. I wish I had better news for today and to tomorrow, but let's look at the silver lining of all this. Easter Sunday will be dry and will be much warmer than today and tomorrow.
Good.
About 10 to 15 degrees below average today, thanks to the clouds and the rain. Right now, Precision Doppler 12 HD has the core of that heavier rain over northern Hamilton County, portions of southern Butler and southern Warren counties from Coleraine Township up toward Hamilton, as well as Loveland, north end of the I-275 belt loop, even over toward Owensville, some moderate to possibly heavier rain with some of the lighter showers working back into Dearborn, Ripley, Ohio, and Switzerland counties in Indiana. This will be the trend for the rest of the evening and into the overnight with the rain continuing, and it's not going to be the best evening for FC Cincinnati as well. Nippert Stadium live from our tower cam. You can see some people already starting to walk toward the stadium here, and the rain continues to fall with the chilly temperatures as well. 48 right now at the International Airport. Increasingly breezy, north wind at 15 miles an hour, gusting upwards of 28 miles an hour. That's going to stick around overnight tonight as well. So with the rain showers, temperatures slow to fall into the mid to low 40s by early tomorrow morning, with the rainfall increasing in intensity as we go from late tonight, overnight, and into early tomorrow morning. Our rain, thanks to a very strong low pressure system over portions of Kentucky and Tennessee, severe weather on the eastern side of it. All those yellow boxes toward DC, toward portions of Virginia, Norfolk, even down to Raleigh, tornado watches and multiple tornado warnings. Us on the back side of it, the cooler side and the steadier rainy side, that will be with us for about 36 more hours before it's all said and done. So scattered showers this evening, some of that steadier to possibly heavier rain overnight tonight, 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the morning. Futurecast has some of those oranges and reds showing up on there. So maybe some minor water problems overnight tonight, but by the time we get toward mid to late morning on your Saturday, even toward the noon hour, we go back to some of those scattered showers, much like we saw through early this afternoon. And even toward late Saturday night, we start to wind down those rain showers, temperatures dropping into the low end of the 40s by early on Easter morning, but we also start to bring in a little bit of sunshine as well, especially for the second half of Sunday, and the dry weather looks to stick around as we head in toward early next week as well. It's going to be a healthy dose of rainfall though by the time we hit tomorrow night. Most places an inch, some lighter amounts, especially off to the east of the metro, and those heavier amounts, I'd say I-71 and points west here. Futurecast showing over an inch and a half in Versailles and 2 inches down over in Vivi and Switzerland County. So again, a few possibly localized flooding problems with some of these heavier rain overnight tonight, but for the most of us, just a very healthy dose of much needed rainfall. FC Cincinnati versus Salt Lake tonight. Temperatures very slow to fall out of the upper 40s into the mid 40s, anywhere from kickoff down toward full time. Rain increasing in intensity as we go through the late evening into the overnight, with us only in the upper 40s tomorrow, a 20 degree difference heading into Easter Sunday as we finally bring in some sunshine. And right now, sunrise services on Easter Sunday, it's going to be a chilly start. Temperatures right around 40 degrees, but by mid-morning, warming up into the low 50s under a partly cloudy sky. We'll head for the upper 60s by Sunday afternoon, upper 70s as we go from Monday and into Tuesday. But the changes come as we head into Tuesday. Showers and thunderstorms scattered back in the forecast Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, with a better chance of more widespread showers and thunderstorms heading into this time next week. Paula and Kyle.
Thanks, Brian. And I